Here's how you can create thumbnails people want to click on for free with TubeBuddy's Thumbnail Generator. If your thumbnail doesn't compel someone to click and watch your YouTube video, it doesn't matter how good the video is because it won't be seen. We know creating thumbnails can be difficult when you start out, and editing softwares can be expensive. That's why we created the TubeBuddy Thumbnail Generator for free, so you can create thumbnails without ever leaving YouTube. You can launch the thumbnail generator on the upload screen after your video has been processed. For existing videos, you can find it on the video edit page or the My Videos page under Miscellaneous. First, you need to choose how you want to generate your background layer. This can be either a still frame from the video, a solid canvas with the color of your choice, or an image / existing thumbnail. I'll be using a still image from this video as an example. If you want to change what background you've selected, you can do so here. Just reselect step 1 and switch to whichever background layer you'd like. Next, we'll look at the Layers tab. Similar to any photo editing software or other design softwares which use layers, you can add multiple layers to your thumbnails to help them stand out. To edit your base layer, you will need to uncheck the Lock Background option found here. Then select the image within the thumbnail generator. Here you'll notice the Layer Edit toolbar. Here you can bring the layer to the front, send the layer to the back, lock the layer, add a black or white drop shadow, and finally, change the opacity, brightness, or contrast. You can also do this to an image you bring into the thumbnail generator. If we go back to step 1, we can choose this thumbnail and make changes. This allows you more control of the image, and you can make changes to enhance the image more for YouTube. I'll go ahead and edit the image with you now. Once you've made all the edits to the main layer, you'll want to go ahead and lock the background layer here. Now that we're done editing the background, we can add other layers to it. The following can be added for free: text, images, shapes, and emojis. The frame and template sections do require a paid TubeBuddy license. The frame section is provided to us by our friends at tubertools.com. If you'd like a free trial to try this feature and have never had a free trial before, check out that video on screen now, and then come back to this video to learn how to generate thumbnails. Let's go back to step 1 and upload the background you see for all of the TubeBuddy videos. We'll upload our background image and then head to step 2. Here we'll add an image by selecting Image and hitting the plus sign found here. It's important to note that free TubeBuddy users can only add one custom image and cannot upload a custom font or create templates. If possible, we always recommend trying to shoot an image for the thumbnail. That way, the image can better portray what the message of your video is about. Our goal with this tool is to help you generate professional-looking thumbnails for free. Now that you have a background image, you can add a shape and place it behind other images to help them stand out against the background. You can also add a shadow to an image to stick out more. Then you can select the font you want to use. When designing a thumbnail, it should be based around a well-researched title. A compelling thumbnail and a well-researched title should work together to not only show up in search results, but also compel users to click on your video. Here's where you can design to your heart's content. And here's how we do it at TubeBuddy. If you typically use the same format for your thumbnails, you can save time by saving a set of layers as a template. Then, for future videos, it's as easy as applying your existing template and making a few tweaks to the text, image, or shapes, for example. Remember, this does require a paid TubeBuddy license. The final step is the preview. This will show you how well your thumbnail stands out against its competition. It will also show you what it looks like on other social media platforms. However, before you publish, we also give you some tips to remember. Use bright and high contrast images. Try to include a human face if you can, and if it makes sense for the video. Make sure you can read any text that you've added. And finally, use consistent fonts, shapes, colors, and images across your thumbnails that are consistent with your brand. You also have the option to download your thumbnail. And if you're unsure how it will perform, you can run an A/B test. But the A/B test does require the highest level of TubeBuddy. Once you're happy with your thumbnail, all you need to do is hit save and publish. TubeBuddy will publish your thumbnail live, and you're good to go. Good videos can be less discoverable due to bad thumbnails, but with TubeBuddy and our thumbnail generator, we can help you improve your thumbnails. We want to know, what would you like to see added to our thumbnail generator? Would you like to see our thumbnail generator maybe in our mobile app? Let us know in those comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to TubeBuddy to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and thank you so much for watching.